You're watching the PBS NewsHour. I'm Hari Srinivasan with a Colorado delegate, Crisanta Duran. Thanks for joining us.
My pleasure.
All right, so what makes you want to come to this?
So I'm a state representative in House District 5 in downtown Denver, and I actually came to the convention in 2008, 4 years ago, and it was incredible to see so much momentum and people coming together from across the country to make change. And when I look back at the last 4 years, I am so proud of President Obama and the policies that he's implemented for all people across the board. You know, my background, of course, is I'm from Colorado, but we have seen a president who has really been a champion of issues affecting middle-class Americans and a champion of issues affecting small business. And when I think about where we need to go in this country, I feel very strongly that President Obama is the man to take us there.
So when you go knocking on doors and you're trying to make the case for yourself as well as for the administration, and people say, this is about the economy and this is about jobs, this is about my family, what's your response? How do you say, yes, we can make it better?
We've seen 28 months of straight job creation. This is a president who has delivered results when it comes to the economy. He has made it more affordable for students across the country to be able to have access to a college degree. He has cut taxes for middle-class Americans, cut taxes for small businesses, and he is delivering on the economy. We have much more to do, but to know where we're going, we need to know where we've been. And I think back on the years of 2007, 2008, when this country, we were at a point that we didn't know what the future held for us. We were having a very difficult time with the economy, and we have much more to do, but President Obama is the person who's going to take us to where we need to go, and we cannot rely on the failed economic policies of the past.
And you know, one of the things that I've been asking different delegates from Colorado is that this is a swing state. This is a battleground state where they're going to be pouring a ton of money into negative campaign ads, et cetera, et cetera. How do you end up convincing your folks that this is an election that matters, that they should be as energized now as they might have been 4 years ago?
There is such a clear choice between Mitt Romney and Barack Obama. And when you look at their policies and platform that they are running on, it is a clear choice between going back to the failed economic policies of the past or fighting for something new in this country and making sure that we have economic opportunity for all, so that regardless of the neighborhood that one is from, that everybody has a shot at the American dream and has a fair shot. That is why I believe that we, Colorado, is going to vote for President Obama, and that we are going to continue to see the momentum across the country for President Obama and his administration.
All right, Crisanta Duran, thanks so much for joining us.
Yeah, thank you. My pleasure.
All right, stay with us on the PBS NewsHour live stream at the DNC.